president is coming here in two capacities, one as a head of state and another as the leader of the APC and our presidential candidate as a party. First as Delta, we're going to come out and mobilize people and accord him very warm reception and appreciation for all that he's done for us as a group of people, as people from Delta South, as people from Delta North. Then as partisan APC supporters, we're going to be mobilizing fully, you know, to show him that Delta State is ripe for picking. Last time he got 43,000 votes to get about. We want to ensure that he wins Delta State outright. We're not seeking 25% like other states. And that process has commenced. The president is our own, he's our leader, he's our president. He's been good to us. He's been good to the Robo people, my central district. He's been very, very good to the people of Delta South. Everything. They know that in no time the escrow bar is going to be dredged, and you know what that will mean for economic activities here in the South Central District, Delta North. We're very, very happy with what he's done, and we want to show him appreciation that we support him, our country support him, and deliver him come 2019.